played a deck like that before. The order in which you play lands is really important. So take your time. Shock. Dragon Rage Channeler. Misha's Bauble. Trigger. Put it into the graveyard, and I'll look at your top graph. Good.
Yeah, it's making sure I don't cast too many or not enough to throw the
cast Abundant Harvest.
What is this name?
I got an English one. You choose land or non-land, and then you reveal till you hit one of those, put it in your hand, put the rest on the bottom. Right, so, surveil first.
Sure.
We will put this in the graveyard, and then I'm going to say land. Now I'm going to fetch a mountain and lightning bolt the hierarch. And I'll get one more surveil before I pass. So surveil. Keep that on top. Go ahead. Play that turn one. Artifact, instant enchantment, sorcery. So it has delirium, so I have to attack. Turn for three.
Well, you're drawing the most of the deck, at least. Eventually, you will draw
three.
Go ahead.
So it's like an
Draw two, draw three.
Exile the top two, I can play them till the end of my next turn. No effects. Take 9 out of 5. Tribal Flames.
I should have just killed you. I couldn't kill you.
Storm 1. I'm going to make a red and a green. Draw a card. Actually, I'll make 2 red. Draw a card.
Did you just draw a card?
No. I had these 4 in my hand already. We'll do it again. Cast for land. Play a Mishra's Bauble.
You gotta do it? Put yourself in fight.
Play Ren's Resolve. Exile top 2. I can play them until my next end step. But yeah, I don't got anything. So close. Ready? I'm gonna fetch shock, stomping ground, and play Ragavan. Here we go. I'm gonna not cast it. All the top two, I can play them till the end of my next turn. Spells I cast cost one less. I'm gonna move to combat.
Sure.
Swing for four. Trigger. Treasure. I'm not gonna cast that.
Right.
So you just be exiled. Use the treasure to play another Anarchomancer.
Is that good?
Yeah. Okay. Let's go see your yard. Exile. Take two. Grape shot. Yeah.
Got it.
Turn, I'll seek the beast.
Sure.
And then we'll go into my turn.
Other
this will go up to four. solid draw.
I think so. My thought
that I use the green to play another one.
Then you were I think
I'll use one red to cast Control Breach. I'll exile 3 to cast Metamorphos.
Well, I feel like because you played, so you played Burn, and then you were playing this, but Prowess is somewhere in between.
Two more spells.
I also need to worry about another one.
That's the deck I played for like a very long time.
It doesn't make anything better.
It's post-Fury Band, way better, but
it doesn't make anything better than that. I'll make a
cast another Metamorphos. Go to 3 red, 1 green. Storm goes up, this goes up. Draw. We're gonna do red instead. 4 red.
Well, you already had the 1 green.
Yeah, so I'll use the green for Metamorphos. And then use it to make 2 red. And then I will use 1 for Ren's Resolve. Screws up. I will use 1 for Grape Shot. Grape Shotting you for 8, and then I'll cast it again. GG's, man. That was a really close game.
Oh, definitely.
Street Raid. I have the